to meet you, sir. Good to have you here. I'm good, thank you.
Good.
Now, with this one, you're playing a character based on a real-life character. If you could ask your character one thing to help you understand him a little bit more, what would it be?
Well, he was a founder member of MI6, so it's very tricky because the guy was very secretive and obviously very patriotic. I don't know, what would I ask him? I'd maybe ask him what he thinks of MI6 today. I mean, he obviously formed it after the war. We're 50, 60 years later. Be interested to think what he's got to say about that.
What I thought was incredible about this story is that these guys aren't allowed to tell anybody what they're doing. So I thought I'd give you an opportunity here. What's something in your career which you're proud of, which you'd like more people to know about?
You want me to tell you a personal secret? Is that what you're asking me?
It's just the two of us, man.
Carpet, seriously. That's what you're trying to get me to do, confess something. I'm not telling you anything.
Okay, well, how did you first sort of come across this Alan Turing story? Was it when you were offered the role, or did you know about him before?
I read the script, you know, you get a script from your agent, you have a look, and it was a really good story. I mean, it was a great page-turner, as they say, and this guy was a fascinating character. Shortened the war, saved millions of lives, got treated badly by the establishment, and eventually ended up committing suicide because of that. That's, you know, kind of an important thing to know about, I think.
And with this one, it touches on issues of like homosexuality and sexism and others as well. 100 years down the line, what do you think is going to be the issue that people are talking about what happened today and asking, you know, why was it such a problem back then?
Well, in our world today, probably the whole terrorism thing, you know, which is obviously dominating our lives. I imagine in years to come, depending on the outcome, people will be wondering what the hell that was all about.
Well, thanks for talking to us today, sir, and enjoy your premiere. Thank you. Thank you.
Is there any room for anyone?